is an 8-ton Buffalo Springfield roller. Beautiful old machine, and it's in a nice size too. It's not huge. And now we're going to take a little ride on it. Where do I go? Over here?
Yeah,
I'll let you drive. I'll hop off.
Okay.
Wherever you'd like to go, I'll make room for you.
Alex is here and he's going to be operating. Maybe if I'm real nice, he might let me steer it a little bit.
Oh, nice job.
Yeah, right on video too.
Don't worry, I'll cut that. I'll cut that part out. Don't worry.
I'm getting a sense he's not going to cut that part out.
Probably not.
No. I will. I do a lot of editing.
Don't.
Okay.
Thanks, Beard.
You're welcome.
All right. Here we go. Steering manually and by hand.
Yep. Armstrong steering machine.
That's right.
Governor will catch it too.
I don't need that much. video on YouTube, or would that cause trouble?
I really don't know. I think I'll leave it up to you.
See you later. And here we are in the steam shed at the Jacktown show. How are you? Here's a 65 horsepower case steam traction engine, providing power for the sawmill here at the Jacktown show. Got a nice long belt on it, you can see there.
Yep.
Cooking up a piece of steel here. How's it going?
All right, how's it going?
Pretty good. Nice work.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. Customized lawn tractor, little hot rod lawn tractor. That looks nice.
That's a Howard.
It's a Cub Cadet. Tractor pull right here.